Oh, yeah! Watch out! Flyer! Yeah, get it! Yeah! Watch yourself! Pop off! Hang on! Run it low! Watch yourself! Top off! Watch yourself! Archer, watch yourself!
Top off!
Top off!
Well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. The Root Mother, you said. Why would she send you after me? Rusted place. You mean Ward 17? Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe, just maybe, you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Harsgard. That madman connected a dreamer directly to the Root. That's how it all started. I never saw it. How could I have? The Root came from everywhere. But if Clawbone's the center, tell you what, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13, not where the survivors live, in the lower floors, locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. This key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Sure, but don't waste time. The Root aren't waiting around for you. Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in me? I wish I could. But those days are long gone. You're the last hope now. I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. I sacrificed everything. Everyone I knew and loved. I'd had enough. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Just do yourself a favor, huh? Accept the price you paid to get there. It'll help you when it's over. Hell if I know. The route's been there since the beginning. And if the dragon, or whatever is in there now, is their master, bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted. Good luck. You'll need it.
Yeah, get it!